was going to buy a copy for myself anyway, so I'll give you the newer copy.
Didn't you say that you wanted the book you'd be getting me?
It's never come in. I'm gonna well, try it one more time. Well, I want to get a new one anyway.
Well,
I mean, if I give you the old one, then I'll get the new one, so I might as well give you the new one.
Damn, don't hold it. It was by men of the celebration in our family. We ask you to bless them in a very special way for the many years that they have had together, and that you will continue to shower them with your peace, your love, your gentleness, your compassion, and you will bless their families and those who are gathered here this evening. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for this opportunity to be here this evening with my family. Bless the school and all those who have prepared it. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Have you already cut the second piece? Okay. Well, you're quick.
Come on now, I got faith in you guys. This map.
Oh, they thought we'd get a tablecloth. Okay, now we'll have the groom feed the bride first. In the time where Egypt and Israel signed an armistice. President Truman asked Congress for $5 million for the White House reconstruction. It still needs it. Like San Francisco women put $100,000 to restore a shrine to Rudolph Valentino. Who's that? Oh, he's the guy that was very romantic, right? The president at the time was Harry S. Truman, right? Was Albert W. Barclay.
Because you guys don't know how to spell birthday?
Thank you.
Kind of like in the old habit of the soul, you know?
Pretty generous of considering he just got it. good thing we have this on film. I've never seen him share so much in such a short period of time. You can turn it while you're on it, Sarah. Boy, you do really good, Sarah. So you want the dough. It's not made for going on the grass. There goes, Sarah. Can you come over this way?
No.
No, we don't want him going down the end of the driveway. We might get the stop.
Because I had him in the car, and Daddy got upset. But I didn't, he was in the car for a week, and I didn't go to the school. We took him out, then of course it rained. And when it rained, it goes to the sink, goes up in the water. So I had to empty it all out so I can stand for a minute.
Thank you.
difference already.